So with your computer, it turns out it does have a bad hard drive. So it's where the information is stored on the system. If you want to have us replace the hard drive, we can do that for you.
So it's not working right now, right?
No. So if the hard drive itself is $92. If you wanted to have us put it in the system, it's $39.